Hi everyone, today I'm going to demonstrate how to create an app Hi-Fi to your mobile. Our generation has an opportunity to create an app within 5 to 10 minutes. In the previous generations, they were able to create an app after their professional courses. Agenda of the project is the app creation of Hi-Fi. The input of this app is to give Hi-Fi to the proximity sensor, and the output of this app is Hi-Fi emoji with music plays. And demonstrating the app creation. Start a new project. Provide the name as Hi-Fi. To build this app, we need three components mainly. Drag the image from the user interface, player one from the media palette, and proximity sensor from the sensor palette. Why do we need these three components? When the proximity sensor detects the Hi-Fi from us, the background image changes to Hi-Fi image. Also, it plays the audio. Set the source of the background image as a smiley and set the source of the image as Hi-Fi. Now set the player one source as the audio which you want to play. Now we are done with the designer part. Shifting to the blocks part, click on the proximity sensor and drag the event handler from the pop-up to the canvas. Here in the app, we are defining two events. One, first thing is the closer to the sensor, and second one is away from the sensor. Define the two events. I'm dragging the if then else block. In the if condition, I'm defining the event 1, and in the else condition I'm defining the event 2. To detect the event 1, I'm setting the distance as 5 centimeters between the proximity sensor and the object. Now we have finished the coding part. Now, to know the results of the app, create the app for QR code. When the QR code is generated, scan the QR code. This is my Android mobile. I have already installed MIT App Inventor 2 in my mobile. Now, I am scanning the code. Click on install to know the results of the app. Now when I bring my hand near to the proximity sensor, it plays the song and Hi-Fi emoji displays. When I take away the hand, the initial image appears.